good on Cadence for incorporating a lot of tall heights. Or at least the MSU pack captures the tall heights from Cadence well. Hey, what's up, Mama? I'm turning the volume off, Keg W, that's fine. This is for me. I need Cadence to pump me up. Oh, swag boom. I think. Yeah. I'm gonna get too excited though, and it's gonna be hard to read my quip swap notes. Which is okay. We'll see how it goes. Excuse me? I didn't know I could just fail 3 times in a row. No bomb juke. I gave myself notes on the bomb climb too. The goal is to get to the throne room stairs before the music repeats. Can we do it? Amazing. This is like... Whoa, that's not, it's not a gold, I'm surprised. Oh, ball and chain wasn't very good. Huh. How often does that guy chase you? Seems weird. Stop it! We're doing... Tahas rupees. You only need one badge to view this stream. One menu. Okay. Sure. I almost forgot I had a sword. My gold so good already. I forgot to start recording. We have to rely on our internet again. I've lost 278 frames. 368? Oh, no. Oh, wait, I get it. Oh, no. Stop the count. Get more fingers. Oh, okay. Excuse me? What is happening here? Hey, thanks for the good luck, Tam. Okay, good one. Excuse me. Don't shoot me. I'll never be able to read this. But it was helpful just to do, I guess. I'll kind of try, though. Practice is what was good for me. Yeah, we went to Saha. Not a gold. I'm... Oh, because of Saha. That's funny. I'm sad. Thanks for the GL Fox. Doing my best. Yes, that's true, Haiku type. Yes, Fox, appreciate the well wishes from you and Squeeby. No, dude! Oh my gosh, it's over. I cannot believe this. That is a reset. Thanks for the GL, Blaine. You're welcome. Yeah. Not that comfortable with this yet. Yeah, I'm not responsible for that piece. Oh, what do you do here? All right, that's fine. Heck you. Oh, thank you for walking into my trap. Why did we hit that? I've hit that before, but I haven't, like, hit it in years. Okay. I didn't know what would happen there. Holy! Yeah, thanks, Hype Type. Flawless segment. I don't know. Things are moving. Oh, that's not what I normally do. Right, that's loud. Happening? What is this? I don't know if I have time to close my door. Maybe after pod. Oh, rats. What was that? Dang it. Do I shoot the right bat? I think so. I don't know how to get past that guy. Why didn't I block the arrow? I can't defeat it! None of this was in the practice session. Zelda, what's up, Scoople? This might still be a gold. Oh! DL. I forgot there's a thing here. RDL. UL, lightning DR. UL. We lost another pile of frames. Dang it.
disaster. But
we won't run out of money. That's good. Yo, what's up, MSD? No. Not correct. This is where you watch all the jank. To the past. The secrets are within, yeah. Did I say I was ready for select buffering? I don't think I am. We're gonna do that. I didn't mean to do that, really. That's okay. Say. Okay, nothing can go wrong from here. Go! What's wrong with you? Well, let's see where to start. Okay. No, not you. Not you, MSD. Link here, on the other hand. His hair is at least better than it is in the sequel. That seems appropriate. I didn't know about that. Let's protect that guy in particular. Let's go. I don't know if I've ever done that. Running low on bombs that I don't need. All right, we're getting one. Because I just don't want to mess up Swamp still. So I gotta play safe. Although I did save one by not doing bomb climb. No way. Oh, right. Bye. This has been miserable. Hellway was good and there was comedy. Comedy in the attic. Yo. Chester? Ugh. I'm wobbling. And I'm losing frames. Good. Bonk. Oh, there it is. Lovely. Ooh. That looks really bad. Why me? This is just like my PB, I think. I practiced pulling it on the right because I had been pulling it to the left every time. And look where we are now. Yeah, it's built in indefinitely because I'll keep doing it. Ugh. Okay. There we go. We got the mirror. Amazing. Oops. Oops. Ah, dang. This is where we start to disagree with quick swapping. But it's not the worst by two. The five button. The worst, I think, is a seven button, which happens a couple times. I moved to the right too. There wasn't enough. There we go. Leave it to flippers to ruin my movement through water. Okay, that seems good. Okay, we'll just go around here. Okay, are we smashing or ignoring? Let's ignore. That was the right choice. Okay. Did kind of an unnecessary diagonal there. Oh, man. I've never missed that before. Not true. Okay. Love it. Should just jump down. I always want to get ready to hook dash there. Oh my gosh. Good, got the mirror. Okay. Yep. That's fine. Fine by me. Nope, not this time, friends. Oh, that's actually the quick work. Good. Could have gone up. Okay, we're walking. LLLL the cane. RRRRRR to fire rot. Which sounds crazy. In fact, I don't think that's correct. I think I screwed something up. There's a typo in there. I think it's LLLLL to cane. Oh, I forgot about this. Okay, now that makes more sense. Dang it. Everything's going haywire now. It's like I'm playing two games at the same time. Okay, we play that safe. That's good. I didn't even practice that. DDR and ALTTP. Oh, we didn't mirror. Oh yeah, we did mirror. I don't have to do that during the fight. Remember when you could play NMG League without paying attention to the game? And all it cost was missing the peg switch two seasons in a row. LLLL the game. There's our 7. I was like, 5, we got it. Oh, I hit L again. Not this screen. Hook dash to rock question mark. Well, we tried. Okay, might have too many bombs here. Blessed run. I'm attached. Not a lot of menuing in this segment, really. Didn't mean to do that, but it's fine. Okay. It's fine. I need to actually practice that. I don't think so, Malmo. Just my luck. I want it to be down left because I want the practice, but I actually need to practice first. I'm not just gonna get it. Here we go. That's what we want to see. At some point, we'll do the hook shot. Not right now, though. This pokey keeps going up there. Or at least did twice in a row. Oh, I screwed up. Uh-oh. Yeah. No, enemy RNG is always random. As far as I'm aware. Thanks for the die. Improvement. Thanks to good RNG. So there's like three of these, I guess. I didn't even count. Holy. Excuse me? I walked right over the top of it. I guess I didn't push down into the pot. Well, that was good. Maybe you should have had a note for that. I didn't give myself many notes on this. I was trying to end stream. Not end stream, play Tears. Oh wait, I did mean to skip it, didn't I? Yeah, this is actually fine.
Oh,
Getting Sahas bombs and ending with three bombs. Hmm. What's going on here? They played nice for me not knowing what I'm doing. Nice, that D-boost was pretty good. Ugh! Again, with not knowing what I'm doing. Maybe too loud. But I could just turn it down, I guess. My ear. Dang it. Alright, nope. Let's leave it at how it is. Ooh, oh. Different pattern. Wonder how that enemy can be predicted. Maybe not at all. Or maybe not reliably. Okay, we're doing the dumb thing. I felt like it took forever for them to load or open up. Oh! Yep. Hmm. Okay. Oh, right. That's fine. That's why we try to save time. Okay. GG. Thanks for the GGs, Malmo. Plus 0.1. WRPV, no. Not even close. Our gold didn't come until Thieves Town. Not quite gaming until then. But Desert was gaming. Desert was a gold because I have a new route. No, World Record does not get well mastered and statue footfold on the wrong pixel. Yeah, we got everything we wanted except out of four bosses that I practiced for their RNG, I only messed up Argus. And that's because I had one extra hookshot, and I may have been a little slow with the hooks anyway. The 115 skip, yeah, right. Yeah, 114. I understood what you meant. Thieves, we got God Pixel. But it was a kind of a comical attic because I threw a bomb the wrong way. Oh yeah, Hera, we were all set for the bomb climb but got rocked. Yeah, but those four bosses in question were Lanmo, Argus, Agatou, and Ganon. So Lanmo, we got the two cycles. But we also got Sahasra bot rupees and bombs. And yeah, let's slow down the route. All right, on to Skullwoods, we got well mastered because I pulled the statue wrong and didn't know how to get out. Swamp was good. Like I said, we couldn't get that zero cycle. Mire was good, I guess. I started to get pretty shaky with menus because I forgot to switch to hook. That's okay. Ice was kind of good. I guess I got hit at Cold Stair, but that's fine. Minus 11 somehow. T-Rock minus 18 is pretty funny. Don't know how I did that. Except I came prepared. And the double pokey RNG saves so much time. Agatou. We did everything pretty much right. There's some mess. But it was fine. Didn't realize there was quiet time in that piece. It's okay. And then Ganon, we just missed one spin because I just lost count. So there we go. And I lost 2,074 frames, which is pretty obnoxious. I don't usually lose that many, I don't think. But oh well. I guess that's normal.